Okay, I figure since I never usually talk about it, I might as well after all this time. What games have I played multiplayer and do I like them? What ones do I like? I'm just gonna list them off and say a little bit about them. No particular order. One I can think of right off the start that I really like and I play a lot and I still try anytime I can is Resident Evil 5 Mercenaries Online. I first had the game for the PlayStation 3 and I played it a crap ton on that online. And that's pretty much every single person I ever had on the friends list on that thing was from there. Basically, all a bunch of Japanese players. They liked how good I was, that I was as good as them. So, I couldn't understand a damn word they said, but using the in-game talking thing, go and come here, it works. So, that was a lot of fun. I always liked Mercenaries mode, but that one was really good. Especially when you have two people playing as Wesker Midnight, it gets really ridiculous. Didn't do the actual campaign much. I prefer playing that by myself, even though you're stuck with the AI person, but whatever. Did the same on the computer, and that's pretty much how I do it anymore, obviously, since I don't have a PlayStation 3 anymore. Pretty much most games I've played online are either computer or PlayStation 3, but there are a few older ones. I've played Phantasy Star Online, PSO, I've played that. One or two games on the PlayStation 2 online, Killzone being one of them, the first Killzone. Killzone 2 for the PlayStation 3, I played a shit ton of online. I love that. I did actually play through an entire from the first rank up to the highest at that time, which was 50. Yes, Call of Duty. I bought Call of Duty 4 for the PlayStation 3. I actually got it brand new because I thought, this shit's getting ridiculous. That way, no asshole can ever say anything about it, what I, you know, I because I keep on ragging on it. I've played for the entire campaign of it. I played for the entire arcade thing, which you unlock once you beat the campaign, and I beat the multiplayer. I didn't do that stupid prestige crap, which is retarded. So, I have played for an entire one online. So, that's about all I could say about that. I didn't like it and I didn't enjoy it. I basically did it just so no one could ever call me a hypocrite. So, there you go. As far as racing games go, I've played a few online. The one I probably played the most is not Resident Evil 5, Gran Turismo 5, without a doubt. Other than that, there really isn't much. Now, if you're wondering, have I ever played anything on Xbox 360 online? Yeah, I have. One game, Halo 3. So, and it was even my gold thing because I refused to buy into that bullshit. But yeah, someone I know, in fact, it was on my old Xbox 360, which was supposed to come back to me, and it still hasn't. In fact, I can't even get a hold of that person on the phone, so whatever. But yeah, it was Halo 3. It was Capture the Flag or something like that. I actually don't mind Halo 3 online. It was a lot of fun. I kind of like Halo a lot. I mean, there's first-person shooters I've played I like better, but whatever. But when it comes to me playing multiplayer, it's pretty much always been the computer. It's just the way it is. It's nothing to do with it. I've actually played a few Wii games online. I've played The Conduit online. I've played GoldenEye online. That is the first Wii. And that is the original version of the remake of the original GoldenEye. Man, is that confusing. I played Quantum of Solace on the Wii online. I played that online a lot when I had it for the PlayStation 3. In fact, I actually kept the special edition case. I kept that and gave them back a regular case because I love it so much. It's basically just a Blu-ray case. That's all PlayStation 3 cases are, but whatever. I love James Bond, and this case was really cool, so I kept it. I've talked about it before, I think. Anyway, what else on the Wii? Call of Duty World at War wasn't mine. I borrowed it. I can't think of anything else. Now, split-screen multiplayer I've played a lot more of. I enjoy that more. I don't really like competitive multiplayer. It's not that I'm not good at it. It's just I don't like dealing with the cheaters and all that other bullshit. That, and I'd rather play with someone I know, so it's like split screen or co-op. I like that kind of stuff better. I like a cooperative effort more, which might make you wonder, have I played Left 4 Dead and Left 4 Dead 2 online? Yes, I have, on the computer. I have played the Versus mode, which is a lot of fun. Technically speaking, it's actually superior to playing it co-op mode. In fact, pretty much everyone prefers to play it that way. Not many people like playing the co-op aspect of the game, even by yourself with the AI. That one I do. But I like the survival mode the best, although it's the worst thing to play with real people because they'll just leave you off and whatever. Killing Floor, played that quite a lot. I do that on and off. I usually set aside like 2 days a week. I do that for about an hour. So, I mean, an hour for both days, play it online. I usually play as a medic. Speaking of Medic, Battlefield 1942 and Battlefield 2. Not the weird versions of Battlefield 2, but the real Battlefield 2. I used to play that online a lot. In fact, every now and then I still try to. But in Project Reality, which is a massive, amazing mod for that thing, that I can't even fathom how they came up with that. Gears of War, no. Split screen, yes. You know, doing Horde mode with my stepbrother. I can't really think of anything else. I'd have to think about the PlayStation 3. Motorstorm, played that along a lot. Motorstorm, Pacific Rim, or Rift, played that a lot. Can't think of anything else right now coming to mind. Burnout Paradise for the PlayStation 3. Like I said, pretty much everything is either computer or PlayStation 3. Dreamcast, that is the one I played online for that. Never played the online version of the GameCube one. Already did PlayStation 2, original Xbox, never played anything online on that. I actually did play one DS game online, but I can't remember what the hell it was. I don't think it was Chinatown Wars, Grand Theft Auto Chinatown Wars. It might be, but I doubt it. PSP, I played one thing online. It was a match. Someone I knew was in my thing, so we kind of did a half online, half LAN thing. We were playing Medal of Honor Heroes, and I can't really think of anything else. Nope, that's about it. Unless you count Sega Channel, which I don't, because I wasn't playing against anyone. But yeah, I've played a good few amount of games online. It's just, I don't like it. I never have, really. Unless it's cooperative, and even then I got issues with it, because you still got to sit there and wait for a match to start. Turok 2008 on the PlayStation 3, that was one. That game was notorious for taking a long time to get into a damn match. It was a nightmare. Oh, Resistance Fall of Man. I never played the other ones after that, because I didn't like them. I liked the first one. I liked the way the first one plays. Obviously, other PlayStation 3 exclusives don't count, like God of War and all that, because they're single-player games, but whatever. That's really about it. I mean, there's, of course, others, older games I can't think of. I mean, I played Duke Nukem Forever on Play It on 10, which is a very old way to play games online. I played the original Quake online, Quake 2, Quake 3 Arena, Quake Live, Doom, Doom 2, Doom 3, Doom 3 Resurrection of Evil online, pretty much all id games. Return to Castle Wolfenstein, which is actually Enemy Territory Wolfenstein, which is actually free now, by the way, which is an amazing, awesome game. It has all kinds of mods. The Star Wars one is an absolute must-have, especially if you love Star Wars. Even if you don't love Star Wars, it just makes the game so much more fun. And Enemy Territory Quake Wars. Quake 4 I played online. Far Cry 2 I played online twice before they shut it down. Star Wars Empire at War, that RTS I played online a good amount. I played a lot of RTSs online. Unreal Tournament 2004, the original Unreal Tournament, Unreal Tournament 3, the most recent one. So you see, there's actually a good amount I have played online. It's just I don't like playing online. Need for Speed Hot Pursuit, the remake, which is really Need for Burnout. Never played Stalker online, which I'm kind of disappointed, but oh well. And that's about it. Yeah. So that's it. So there you go. Now you know a little bit more about me and the multiplayer thing, what ones I've actually played and ones I liked or not. Without a doubt, Battlefield 2 is my favorite game I've ever played online, even more than the Doom and Quake and all the id games, really. I haven't played Rage online yet, and I want to try it before, you know, it stops being supported. But other than that, I got nothing else to say about it. So, thanks for watching and listening. The thing I had in the background is just random derping around in Dead Island. I still haven't put the effort into actually playing the game yet, and I die here. So, thanks for watching. Like it if you like it. If not, then don't. And I will see you again next time later in something else.